Hello and welcome back to another instructional video. In this one, we'll be focusing on rehearsal 9 to 10. The main things in here are these 16th notes that are all tongued. And at rehearsal 9, we have that descending line starting on E flat, which you're going to play on the right top. Then you're going to play C, this one back here, the one in the back, but not the one on the upper stack. The one that connects to the other ones on the lower stack. You guess your C key. So you can go right, left. So. And I'm playing my F on the right. So the one below the E flat key, the C key, or the F key, whatever you'd like to call it. I'm just doing that because I have time to move my fingers, and I want to play this descending scale that we have here at the 2-4 bar right before 10. I want to play that on the right. Now, talking about that scale, I'd like to note that it is all tongued, and it is effectively just a B flat major scale that starts on C and goes down to F. And it's kind of preluding to this key change that we have here at 10, where we go into A flat concert, our B flat. So, when we're playing that, get the good old metronome out. I'm going to play that as the eighth note. So, when you take away the 16th notes, that's the eighth note. And then you can work on speeding it up. If you can't start off by playing it at tempo, you know, get a metronome, either a physical one or one that you have on your phone. I recommend Sound Corset, and it gives you a metronome and a tuner. And you can just, I had this set at 72, so we have quite a ways to work up from that. We have, I think, dotted quarter note equals 128, so that's a little bit over half the speed. So just on that, food for thought. If you can't play it tongued, which it's going to be pretty hard, you can slur it for now and slur it. If the harder it gets, you know, you might have to go back to just slurring it, but it happens. I think that's going to conclude this video, and I'll see you in the next one.